Hey guys, so I got a lot of requests to do a bubly tutorial, so I'm gonna show you guys what to do. The easiest thing to do first is to tune your guitar. So we're gonna tune it to D, and then once you have that done, you're gonna put the capo on the 7th fret. So see if I can get this in the camera. There you go, capo on the 7th fret. And it's a really simple song, honestly. You like just write the stuff down that I tell you to and keep practicing. The best thing you can do is play with the song and sing with her. That's the hardest thing for me, is that I can't get the timing and the strumming right and singing and everything all together. So practice them one at a time, play with her, have the song in the background, it'll work. Okay, so after you've tuned in D and you've put your capo on the 7th fret, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna teach you how to do the verse and the chorus. They're the same thing. So let me get the camera so you can see my fingers. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna take your index finger and put it on the 4th fret away from the capo. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And you're gonna put it right here. And that'd be what, like the 4th string. And then you'll put your middle finger on the 5th string. And you're actually gonna pluck just these four strings. 1, 2, 3, 4. So what I do is, because it's kind of on the upbeat, not the down, you go pluck, kind of slam it. Listen to the song, know how she plays. So that's the first part. You're gonna do that, and then after that, you move down to putting your index finger on fret 3, string 3, middle finger on fret 4, string 5, and the same thing. Make sure you hit all of them equally. It's hard to pluck. I use my thumb, my index, middle, and I use my ring finger, and I just do that. So the first one again, we're gonna go to the 4th and 5th fret with our index and middle finger. You guys can see right there. Go switch down to 3, 4. And after that, you keep the same finger placement, but you're gonna move to 1 and 2. So 1 is your index finger on the 1st fret, 3rd string. Your middle finger is gonna be on the 5th fret, or the 5th string, 2nd fret, and go down. And then after you do that, you're going to go back up to that first one you did, which is 4 and 5 on your index and middle finger. So I know that sounds kind of confusing, but if you write it down, it'll really help. So altogether, it's going to sound like this. That's basically it. Okay, so after doing that, that's for the verse and the chorus, which is really easy. The bridge, I'll tell you what to write down. It's basically the same thing as the verse and the chorus, only you're going to add an extra finger. So your index finger is now going to go on the 3rd fret, 3rd string, and your middle finger and your ring finger are going to go on fret 4 for strings 5 and 6. And you're going to actually strum it, so it's going to be a lot easier. So after you do that, then you have to go on the 5th fret. I forget how I played this. Oh, with my pinky. So, like that. You can't see that too well. Pinky's gonna be on the 5th fret, 3rd string, middle finger, and index finger on the same fret, but they're gonna be on strings 5 and 6. And you just strum. And after that, you're gonna move up to 7, keeping the same finger placement. Then you're gonna go back down. It's all of them are the same chords as the verse and the chorus. So the next one, you're gonna have your index finger on the 1st fret, 3rd string, and your middle and index finger are gonna be on the 2nd fret on strings 5 and 6. And then you're gonna go to that first chord again, which is 3 and 2 fours, if that makes sense to you guys. So index finger, 3rd string, 3rd fret, and the other two are on the 4th fret, strings 5 and 6. A lot of numbers, sorry. And then you end on fifth one. And that's the end of the bridge. So it should, if I can play it correctly, it should sound like this. So, I'll write it down and I'll show you guys so you can copy it. And it's a very easy song. The thing is, you just have to get used to the timing and the plucking, strumming. The more practice, the better. And I hope that's enough information. If you guys need anything else, definitely, send me a message and do the best I can. Yeah, enjoy! Okay, so really quick, the ending of the song, you're going to keep the same chords as the verse and the chorus, only you're just going to strum it more or less once or twice. You're just going to kind of feel it, because she's talking about wherever, wherever, wherever you go, and how much she's going to love him. So it's really easy. You just like, wherever, wherever, wherever you go, wherever, wherever, wherever you go. Oh, wherever you go, I always know that you make me smile even just for a while. Yeah. So you just start the beginning of that chord strumming for every line that she sings. But again, just play with her and you'll get the timing down. Okay, so really quick for you guys, I made a little cheat sheet so you guys can write this down. Sorry, I'm gonna get this in the camera view. I'm not very good. Okay, so basically you have your verse and your bridge. So these are all the chords you guys need to know. It's super easy. I told them about you. Maybe I'll just block my face. I'll talk about it. So here are the five different ones. Four of them, I can't see them. The bridge, and here's all of them in a row. I would type them on the computer, except I'm not very good at that and lining up stuff so you guys can read it. So I'll just hold it up, and you guys can copy it down, pause the video, whatever you want to do. I'll just keep talking, I guess, while you guys write it down. It's really easy. If you have this out, listen to the song. If you know it well, you'll get the timing down. You'll know when to change just by listening to the song. It's really an easy, fun song, and I love it. If this version is too hard for some people, I know a very simple version. I can just look it up really quick. But if you want an easier version other than all of this with all the finger placement, I think I have one where you only use one or two fingers, probably one. So yeah, let me know. I hope this helps. Again, if you guys have any questions, let me know. I mean, I'm trying to get videos out as soon as I can, but, you know, school takes up a lot of time. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you guys need help playing with it, I have a video already recorded that's on my site of me playing Bubbly from a little bit, a couple months ago, maybe a year. I don't remember. Sorry, I've been really sick lately too, so my voice sounds wonderful. I know you guys love hearing me sing. And yeah, that's it. All right, have fun.